Well, let's now take a look at the COVID situation and vaccinations. 47.02 crore vaccine doses have been administered so far under the nationwide vaccination drive. Now, in the last 24 hours, 41,831 cases have been added to India's numbers. India's active caseload is currently 4,10,952, and the positivity rate remains below 5%, currently at 2.42%.